One of my favorite warm-up movements, it hits everything all in one little go. I call it an inchworm. Squat in an inchworm complex. Body's facing forward, nice and strong and lifted. You're gonna squat, you're gonna walk out to a plank position. Knees come down while you're getting warm. One or two push-ups, or perhaps it's a pulsing push-up, whatever I programmed for you. Knees off the floor in a strong plank. Keep the neck nice and neutral, eye gaze down as you walk back up and squat. So that's the inchworm complex. The squat is important because we want to warm the lower body. So make sure you go all the way down to 90, butt to knees, chest stays up, walking out. Nice strong back in the plank. Don't be sloppy when you move. Knees come down. Whatever kind of push-up you're going to do, wide, narrow, whatever. Lift the knees, walk back. Really strong core brace, stand up and squat. Do the entire complex. Be mindful of the squat and the plank and the push-up and the strength of your body as you're walking in and out in that inchworm position.